Welcome to the helicopter flight training course, where you will get familiarized with the controls and handling of a medium lift helicopter. Helicopters in squad are primarily used for logistics and the transport of personnel around the battlefield. The main advantage of airlift is the ability to rapidly get men and material to where they need to be, regardless of terrain, and much faster than on foot or by ground transportation. A good pilot can turn the tide of battle. First, we gotta dress for the job we want. Grab your pilot roll from the nearest ammo crate. You're going to need it to get into the pilot seat. Start up the aircraft. It takes a little while for the rotors to spin up, but once you see the landed light turn on, you're ready to take off. To take off, simply raise your collective to above 50%. Once airborne, start the flight course by flying through the rings. This course will give you a variety of flight challenges to overcome. get discouraged. This is training, after all. Keep trying. Start up the aircraft. It takes a little while for the rotors to spin up, but once you see the landed light turn on, you're ready to take off. To take off, simply raise your collective to above 50%. Once airborne, start the flight course by flying through the rings. This course will give you a variety of flight challenges to overcome.